y'all, it's SansScript. So, one of my friends told me about Roblox, and I'd only ever heard of Roblox in passing once, or maybe twice, and I didn't know what it was. I was under the impression it was something like this, a Minecraft knockoff, Mastercraft 3D, Blockcraft Pocket, Blockcraft World. I'm sure you can see why, because they like to say block in the title. But it turns out I was wrong. So I found a game that I liked last time I tried recording, but the file got corrupted. So we're gonna do this one. I'm not gonna show you the whole thing because I want you to go and see it for yourself. All right, I just really like this. I think it's cool. Yeah. It's super cool. All right. Look at this. It's a story. Su Tart. This just sounds like, I don't know, like a Pop-Tart or something. I don't know. Look, it is 10:28. Walk around his room. Well, hello, things of my nightmare. What time is it? Look at that! Buzz for public video games! Oh no! I am late! 10:28! Su Tart, where are you going? Le Ron's Effigle? Stop! You dropped my crystal! Bacon hair residence. So look, that's funny because the hair looks like bacon. Sorry! Rodonald's, I'm vomiting it. See, this is something that's wonderful about this game. Like, look at that. The social commentary. Wow. Let's see what's on the menu. Aha, look at the monkey. The monkey! Hey, I'd like to order something. Hey, hey! Oh my gosh, you're horrible at your job. I'm talking to ya! Whatever.
Su Tart! This is the 8th time you've been late this week. You're fired!
Or let's do this better.
You're fired!
And look, dead body. Or maybe it's ketchup. I don't know. Anyway, I really like how this game is pretty much like a it's a comic. It's 3D. I think that's pretty cool.
Get out of here!
Oh, look at that face. He ain't no happy. Look! I first thought that was Metro Rail tracks or something. But it's not. It's just lines in the road. Maybe it is tracks. I don't know. Hey, I like your TARDIS. Hey, hey, come back here. I like it. Hey. Okay. Fine. I didn't need your stupid job anyway. Noob. Oh, look at him. He's so sad. Anyway, that reminds me of the Aesop's Fable, where the fox couldn't get the grapes, and so the fox was like, well, I didn't want them anyway, they're probably sour. Anyway, le wohin. SCP. Sounds an awful lot like SCB, Super Carlin Brothers. You should check them out, they're pretty cool. How do I get rolled now? Hold on. Quick question. Translate. Group. Red hair. Okay. I confused about what Rue is. How do you get red hair? Well, I suppose if you don't have money, you can't buy the dye, so I guess that's understandable. But if you're talking about the flour and fat that have been cooked together as the foundation of your sauce, I just told you how. Although, maybe if you don't have money, you can't make your roux. I don't know. SCP. Come enjoy a hot dog while pwning noobs. Use jetpack, shootinator, anything as possible. Well, no free models. That'll be stuck in your head forever now.
Hope I don't get a copyright strike. Copyright strike. Copyright strike. I hope I don't get a copyright strike, and that would really suck.
Anyway, y'all should go see part two and everything. It's all fantastic. I don't want to destroy the experience for you. So, do it. Do it. So I could crouch, but I can't. So, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.